السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome to Zil Nuran's Online Islamic Institute for Kids. Today we are going to learn about another lesson for our Ramadan series, which is Who are excused from fasting in Ramadan? What are we going to study? Who are excused from fasting in Ramadan? One of the ways in which Allah has made things easy for us is that He has only enjoined fasting upon those who can do it, you know, and He has excused those who are unable to fast for a valid reason. Okay, how do we know about this? How do we know who can fast and who is not, who is excused to fast? From the Quran and the hadith of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Okay, so in today's lesson we will learn about the ones who some of the people who Allah has excused from fasting in Ramadan. All right, are you ready everybody? Let's begin. Okay, the first group of people are the ones who are people who are sick. Okay, they have sickness. Okay, so what does this mean? For example, I cut my finger while cutting vegetables and I have a cut on my finger. Am I considered as the one who has sickness and I'm not supposed to fast? Oh my god, I cut my finger, I'm not supposed to fast now, right? No, 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 yes, exactly, exactly. By sickness, we mean everything that makes a person not feel healthy. Okay? People who are sick, meaning they have flu, they have high fever, they are feeling weak. Okay, so those, the people who are not feeling well, are excused from fasting in Ramadan. Okay, so now I'm not feeling well, and I skip the day, and I don't fast. Okay, what am I supposed to do next? Okay, once I feel okay, I'm feeling well, I start fasting again. Okay. But what am I supposed to do for the missed day that I didn't fast? What should I do? Make up for the missed fast. Okay? Once you miss a fast because of a valid reason, the person was sick. Okay? He was not feeling well. What should we do? Make up for the missed fast. Alright, is this understood? Very good. Next, traveler. A traveler is a person who is traveling from one place to the other. He can either take a road trip, or he's going by air, or by train. He's traveling. Travelers are also excused from fasting. Okay, it depends on the person really. If he feels that he can do it, then it's fine. But Allah has made this easier because, you know, a traveler goes through so much hardship, like they might feel sick on the way, they might feel weak on the way. So Allah has made it easier by allowing the traveler to not fast, okay, for the day he's traveling. But this has a few conditions, okay? Next, what does the traveler do when he misses a fast? Very good. They should make up for the missed fast as well. Which is the next group? Babies and people with mental disabilities. not mentally healthy. Okay, babies, of course, they're small and they don't have an idea about anything. They're, you know, and people who have who are not well, who are mentally not well. Allah has allowed this, not to fast. But what do they do? What do they do? Should they make up the fast? No. Yes, exactly. What should they do? No makeup for the missed fast for them. Okay, you get it? I have a question, a story and a question right now. Okay, pay attention. Look at the whiteboard. Yeah. So Zainab's grandmother is 85 years old. She's old, okay, and she's weak as well. She also needs to take medicine every 2 hours. If she fasts, she cannot take her medicine, right? Every 2 hours she's supposed to take her medicine. But if she fasts, she cannot take her medicine. So she does not fast in Ramadan. Is this correct? What do you say? Wrong? Well, she's supposed to take her medicine every 2 hours. That's what the doctor said. Okay? Yes, exactly. Very good. So she is considered an old person. So old people are also excused from fasting. Now it depends on people, okay? For example, if an old person is strong enough to fast, they can fast. But some of the old people who are old and their body has become weak. Okay, their body is weak now. So it's okay if they don't fast. Alright? So what is the condition for them? What should they do? Feed a needy person for each day they have to feed a needy person. This is their makeup. How should they make up for the missed fast? They have to feed a needy person for each day they miss. Alright? Any questions? Is this understood? Very good. Excellent, mashallah. Thank you for watching Zilnoorin's video. Please like and subscribe our Facebook page. Jazakumullah khair.